How to make a lava door in Minecraft. First of all, you have to make a structure like this, like just like a door, and then you have to put the dispenser at this top of this whatever you want to say, and put the lava bucket on this pot, and you have to put redstone at the all side of the upside, and you have to put the button here at the both side for the lava door, and you have to put signboard accepting the first center line, and then you will press the button and the lava will come to the bottom of the of this door, and after you will put the button and the lava will be blocked. And make sure you should use concrete here because there is fire. And that is for today, guys, and if you like, please like this video and subscribe this channel for more amazing videos. So bye.